Hello, Stacey, and good afternoon. Theoretically, by the time you're watching this, it will be your 18th birthday. And this is kind of part two of your super awesome birthday extravaganza surprise. So, yes. So, first of all, to continue the tradition that Alex and I have unofficially began, I am going to show a bunch of random books that are funny within your pants in them. The Shimmer in Your Pants. The Water Wars in Your Pants. Good Night Little Bunny in Your Pants. This one's really quite good. The Worst Hard Time in Your Pants. Mwah! 1,000 Acres in Your Pants. Now I'm probably gonna regret doing this, but I'm gonna do a romance novel. In Too Deep. In Your Pants. The Rants in Your Pants. Sifting Through the Madness for the Word, the Line, the Way. In Your Pants. Brave New World in Your Pants. It's kind of, adventurous in the universe in a nutshell. In Your Pants. Well, that's it for In Your Pants jokes, Stacey. I found a hat that looks like a monkey. Now I've put together a little something for you, just, as a little present for you, and to show you how much you mean to me, Stacey. Enjoy.
Dive into believe more than I could expect.
the cake that never was, Stacey. But Tyr, yes, you know it's the thought that counts, and I'm sure that I have by now come up with something as a replacement. Not quite as awesome as a TARDIS cake. But I hope you've had a wonderful birthday, Stacey, and I'm sure it will continue throughout the day, and you may or may not have more coming this weekend, depending on whether or not whimsical strangers decide to do anything. Muhaha! Happy birthday, Stacey. Happy birthday to you.
Tonight.
And your necklace is on backwards.
That's okay.
So how does it feel?
It doesn't feel any different than when I was 17.
Happy birthday, Stacey.
Thank you.
That is the closest thing I can find to a whale anywhere in Bozeman, so just imagine that's a whale.
Yeah, that's a whale.
Ninja handbook.